unlike our current president, it may come to your surprise, but the 16th president of the United States was actually a wrestler. That's right, in his youth, President Lincoln excelled in wrestling matches for almost more than a decade. With a height of 6'4" and a very long reach, he rarely lost a match.